Hey everybody, how about them Chargers? Doing pretty good so far, 3-1. Philip Rivers is on fire the last few weeks. I'm glad to see people like Keenan Allen stepping up. Last game, Eddie Royal, 2 touchdowns. That is awesome. I was having to lose a little faith in Eddie Royal, but he picked up a lead for last game to see what happens this Sunday against the New York Jets. I really wish I could be there for that game. But the Chargers, 3-1. Philip Rivers, our defense is doing really good. I wish our offensive line could make holes for our running backs. Maybe they wouldn't get hurt so much. But I know we have a lot of injuries, so it's a week-by-week game. But still, New York Jets, we should be able to beat. The Raiders, come on. The Raiders suck. 0-4. The Raiders haven't been good in over a decade. They might beat us. Might not. To me, the first true game we're going to get will be against the Broncos. Broncos are a great team, not just because of Manny, even though he's the main reason why. But the Broncos are a good team. They'll be our real test. Look what we did to the Seahawks, the Super Bowl champion, and they beat the Broncos. So, as long as we have our injury, maybe we get a couple of our people back. I see the Chargers doing good. 3-1. San Diego. San Diego, baby. What are your thoughts of what's going on with the Chargers? This is a new video for me, doing it on my page. Like it or hate it, leave a comment. I don't care. Give me some feedback. Tell me how I'm doing.